America. We know and love this great nation, and I have loved being Mr. Hillsdale of this nation. My duties of Mr. Hillsdale have taken me all over the world. Unfortunately, I'm in LA right now and won't be able to make the competition, but I thought that I would send you this update to see just what happened over the past year. I was in a band. I was even invited to be in the NBA. Though my duties as Mr. Hillsdale have taken me all over the world, I have not forgotten this great school. First, I've served this school with my school spirit. Always dignity. I've worked for this school, side by side with none other than the Honorable Dr. Arn.
The Constitution of the United States did not live in the mind of anybody who went there. They all had different ideas, right? Some of them different, some of them the same. And they fought like cats and dogs.
So anyway, I'd like to wish good luck to this year's competitors and show this pre-recorded thank you video to thank the women of Pi Beta Phi. Enjoy. I've been commissioned to sing you a love song of thank yous. So here we go. Okay, we don't need to see that. Anyway, thank you, women of Pi Beta Phi. You guys are the best.
Monday, Monday.